All right, so got a bit of a problem. Hopefully somebody can help me fix this if it's happening to you as well. I actually looked around and see that it is happening to many other people, but haven't found a fix for it yet that's worked for me. So go into playlist, go to cross game, and I'm on the Master Chief Saga, which is first level of Halo 1 all the way to the final level of Halo 4. Every level across all four games, all in one little playlist. I beat the first two games, made it to the beginning of Halo 3, and it just, nothing happens. I try to load it up, and you'll see. That's a pretty cool background, though. I want to get that as a screensaver. It'll start loading it. Nope. Kicks me right back out. Very, very fun. Like, I'm so happy that I can play this. Yep, see? Kicks me right back out, no matter what I do. Let's go into playlist. Master Chief Saga. I don't want to restart it. Like, fucking, I'm already halfway through. Fuck that. Resume. Accept. Start. And I'm sure it will do the exact same thing. Just give it a second to crash and fail and glitch like the rest of this game. Yep. It tries to load for at least... I don't even know what I'm saying. It tries to load for a second, and then it gives up. It surrenders. So I don't fucking know. If you guys know how to fix this glitch, please help me, because this is really annoying. And, yeah. Well, at least they made it to where you could find games in multiplayer, I guess. But there's still so much wrong with this game. And it's very disappointing, because I had very high hopes for this game. And it is just not off to a good start. So let me know what you guys, if you have any fixes for this, then let me know, please. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Have an excellent day.